For a long time, I guess I couldn't even fathom telling you about my partner or my queerness.
But I don't want to lie to you anymore. So after 10 plus years, I want to do completely what I could not fully do back then. I am gay. But that does not mean I'm any different. I'm still your son.
I'm not gay because of the food you fed me when I was growing up. I'm not gay because of the medicine you gave me when I was sick.
It is just who I am.